even with a cloud. Yatta, Yokoso, welcome, bienvenue, hola, willkommen. Maybe a little bit of instructions, yes, introduction. Basic stance, narrow stance. Your ankles nearly touching, feet parallel. Little bit bent, legs. Can feel your hip bone, lower hip bone and upper hip bone to the sides with your fingers, and come to the front with your lower hip. Everything else should be loose. For the beginning. Then that's a narrow stance. The next, the most used is the basic stance, is 45 degrees with your foot tips apart. Weight into your front foot and come to the parallel stance. Anything else? Little bit bent knees, bent legs, lower hip to the front. If it is possible for you and comfortable, breathe into your belly and let your spine erect from itself. Little gap below your armpits, front hands, upper hands to the front, slightly to the front, little bit bent arms, loose shoulders, and your collarbone very slightly to the front, that your neck and your head are erecting itself without strain. That's the basic stand. And the next is the broader stand or broad stand. Weight into your heels, 45 degrees with your feet. Weight into the front foot and parallel stance. That should be 2 foot length around apart. That's a broad stance, sometimes used. And there are 2 horse stands. We are just taking the first. As you can guess it for yourself, 45 degrees, parallel stance, and that's enough. The next is with your buttocks in the height of your knees, and if you like, you can perform it this way, but we are not aiming for relation not for competition. That's what I searched for. There's no competition, even not with yourself. As always, we are beginning evenly distributed weight to your soles and even to the little balls of your toes. Now is the time with in the northern hemisphere, where the days are shortened. So you might relax at your home and give yourself a little foot massage for yourself, so that you're getting more comfortable, more in touch, more explore your foot, soles of your foot and all the muscles and bones, becoming friends again with your feet. Little shaking, or extreme shaking if you like. My thoughts are wandering to my wife in the hospital. That's normal, I think. Even if I can't do anything by now. Maybe sending some ki, some reiki. Make a little experiment. We can dedicate this session for the health and benefit of my wife, if you like. In this basic standing position, we are awakening the chi, it's also a little bit of explanation for the Twitch stream as a highlight. Your wrists, not your ankles, your wrists are drawing a circle in front of your trunk. Hands are loose. It's a little bit of feeling moving your wrists through honey or water or something, so that they are dropping with inhaling and coming a little bit to the top while exhaling. Exhaling while moving your hands down, and also a little bit more feeling of grounding your hips, your legs, your feet and your roots. Inhaling belly breath if it's comfortable, bottle breath, more to the up, to the top of your lungs, and exhaling from the top to the bottom. And while exhaling, a little bit more feeling of erecting your spine, connecting to the heavens, and exhaling, feeling yourself more grounded, more rooted, so that your whole body is involved with a slight movement, and every inhaling and exhaling is new. Performing a body scan all the time. Let's That's the most important exercise, really. Because with further learning of this, maybe simple exercise, you will find more and more subtle regions in your body, really wholesome. And the whole body is involved. So normally you don't need any new more forms. That's it. That's the basic, most important form of all martial arts and Qigong. Really. For health benefits, of course. And that's nothing for competition. Oh, loose shoulders. And that's really something you can perform every day. No excuse. 5 minutes a day, and you will feel the benefit. From day to day, week to week, month to month, year to year, decade to decade. The next is hugging the tree. Let your arms float in front of your body. Relax everything. Also body scan, each inhale, little erecting of the spine, each exhale, the opportunity to relax any tension to the ground and feel more rooted. More grounded, more stable. And there are always subtle movements, because you're still looking for the most comfortable position all the time. Body awareness. If you need a goal, body and awareness is our goal. The next is the attitude for the whole session, and if you like, for the whole day, for your whole life. As signposts, kindness, mindfulness and peace or equanimity. But these are very big, huge topics. You have to define them for yourself. But these are very good signposts to get yourself into your own middle, to equilibrium. Kind, mindful and calm with yourself, with all people which are surrounding you, and in the last step with everything. And when your body and your feelings are getting calm, your inner smile should evolve from itself. And that's also a goal, something to to train, to achieve, perform. To develop your inner smile. Normally, with less explanation, at least for the first 15 minutes or so, closing this first segment. And the question, how do I feel now? And the answer is your feeling, no stories. And this first segment is also very nurturing. So it might be a very good session if you just have if you just have 5 minutes a day, perform the awakening the chi. If you have 15 minutes, at least 9 to 30 minutes for this first segment might be a good daily session. Anything else is going to be more complex, and that's the monkey mind. Monkey mind wants more, different things, attraction. And the most complicated, most complex is our 24 Beijing form, Tai Chi. Just still got a problem with this, with the roots from the martial arts, because they are, even in martial arts, it's a very, very sympathetic form, Tai Chi. But the most relaxed in Tai Chi is, for me, the most tense in our Qigong. So I know there are push hands and so forth, but the longer I am with this, I building up a little problem. I have a look in the chat. You see, that's what I'm talking about. This is for relaxation, inner balance, and the biggest challenge and the last fight, the last battle is with yourself on the cushion. The battle with yourself. That's the greatest battle you can fight. And only those who went through this battle with yourself are called fighters. And that's not for me. Ask your Shifu or what your master in martial arts, and he or she should sign this. Because the best fight is no fight. But you have to grow old to think that's the right answer. But this Zen Qigong is definitely nothing with battle, nothing with fighting, nothing. It's really for your health, for your mental and bodily health. The next explanation today is an introduction, so that I can take it as a highlight. The next is walking. Very simple, but it's a narrow stand. Standing in one leg, everything that I have explained for the basic standing position, you will find it here also. The only thing is the foot, front foot is in the height of your foot roof, but without weight. Finding the balance point. One of the main goals is to get relaxed, find tense regions in your body and relax them. Even get sloppy. For the first decade, 10 years, just relax. Find finer and finer regions inside your body and relax. Relax, relax, relax. That's one reason to let all the fighting go. Everything. Even if you are relaxed, if you can perform relaxed fighting, it's also too tense. And nothing, we are not fighting here on the meadow. So that's another goal. Relax, relax, relax. Feel yourself, feel comfortable in your standing leg, and just move without weight the free leg with parallel soles, just to find the area you can, or describe with your foot, and then a narrow but broad step. Should look something like this. The heel in the height of the front of the back leg, the front of your standing leg. It's all already free, no weight, and a foot length apart. And then you can detect that your hip is naturally bound to the foot tip of your standing leg, and that's how it should be. And then distributing your weight to your front leg with moving your hip also in the direction of the new standing leg, taking the weight into the middle, that you can, that you are able to open in the hip a little bit. The aim is not to move your leg with weight, that there's no bend in the knee. Coming with your weight to the now new standing leg and relax the old standing leg body side. You're not pulling your half body, you're relaxing the half body to the new direction. When your walking direction is towards the camera, the standing leg is a little bit to the side, 15-20 degrees. It's more stable, but your hip is also a little bit to these 20 degrees from your moving position. And that's the walking. Plenty to learn. Standing position, comfortable, relaxed. Open the hip, this step form, distributing your weight, coming with your weight to the middle, open up in the hip, distributing your weight, relaxing half the body. One more time, open in the hip, step, distributing the weight to the middle, open without weight, coming to the new standing leg, relax the body. That's the normal step, walking. And then you can take carrying the chi, step, carrying to the middle, open, coming to this leg, collecting, and so forth. And then there's the moving the chi ball, these are all exercises you can perform 5, 15, 20, 30 minutes and to get yourself in a flow. But you have to be all the time within yourself with your awareness, and that's something you can learn with Qigong, but I just can encourage you to take up a meditation practice, because that's the normal way to learn it, and it's much faster. Just a search, best meditation apps in 2021, and there are always 7-day free courses. I just can encourage you to try them out, and you will find more what it's all about, even if you're just performing martial arts. It will boost your performance immense, because you are always within your body and you are learning 10 times, 100 times more, even for other things, for your school work or your normal work day, because you are comfortable within your, in yourself, and you are not fighting with yourself. I don't like it. What has this person said to me? And all this stuff is coming to quietness, to ease, because you're not fighting anymore. That's it. These are basics. Even with the attitude, kind, mindful and calm, developing your inner smile, nurturing yourself, the standing positions, awakening the chi, standing like a tree, walking, basic walking, and also carrying the chi and walking with the chi ball. These are very good exercises, because they are all basics for everything. And they are also good for your daily life. Really. That's it. No Tai Chi for today. If you like, look up the last English or German video. There's the Tai Chi for this month. Just the first brocade, because it's so nice and good for your breath. Distributing the heavens. Last round. Hermann Hesse, those who can love are truly happy. Thank you for this Wednesday. Have a nice week. Try out the meditation apps on your smartphone. Try to think about good night rest, healthy sleep, good nutrition. It's not only eating and drinking, it's also what you are seeing, talking, and so forth. All this is very important. Until Wednesday.